Hey everyone, welcome back. We're gonna play some more Turok today. So this should be fun. That's not actually me playing, that's just the demo screen. Alright, so we left off, we got to this big portal. Ah, that's right, I forget, you have to use the ceased pad. There's this big portal here. I don't know what to do with it. Well, I mean, I know what to do with it, because you put the keys in and you go to the different levels. I just mean, I don't have all the keys to go to level 2 yet. And I want to do things in order because I'm annoying like that. I've already been over here. Problem I'm having now, it seems, is that it's not saving my map progress. So it's looking like I haven't been to certain places before, even though I have. Like, I've definitely been down this pathway already. All keys on this level found. Nice. Wait, hang on. So what's the one on the far left that looks like an infinity symbol? How do I get that? I have one bullet for the pistol. How did I have so little ammo? Where did it go? Dang it. Ooh. Okay, it looks like it's just the same wormhole as before. Dang it. I'm trying to go too fast. But did I learn my lesson? No. But platforming's a lot easier now that I've decided to use the map for it. Alright, so that's just because earlier I entered the wormhole on this side. So it doesn't matter. That reminds me, though, that last time I played, there was a wormhole on this side of the map. Wonder if it goes to the same location. What happens if I fall down here? It looks like nothing. What, am I stuck down here now? What's up? Oh, this is a pistol and... I guess it uses the same... The pistol and the assault rifle uses the same ammo. I do wish the fog wasn't so bad. The benefit of having a soundtrack that's just drums is it's, I mean, I'm sure if I listened to it hard enough I could tell, but it's difficult to tell on the surface where the loop is. And it is really good at just beaking background noise. Like I barely notice it unless I'm actually listening to it. Not grating on the ears. Go back. I think the water just led to another weapon, if I'm not mistaken. This is just a pool. Oh, alright, it's just a pool. For some reason, I thought it was an item, or a tunnel. This was the tunnel that led to a weapon. I like the underwater theme. It sounded like I was gonna say something else after that, but that was it. That was the end of the thought. I like the underwater theme. Oh, right. This part. Okay, I meant to do this last time, but I just kind of ended up just wandering. I'm going to treat this like a maze and just keep my left hand against the wall. In case you wonder why it looks like I'm just wandering around. Mostly because I am. That was a waste. I'm gonna keep wandering around. Just to see if there's anything else I missed. Cause I missed that clip and the ammo clip. I wonder if there's anything else I missed. I got the key. There are apparently enemies over here. What did that say? Chronoscopter piece? What? Oh, that's what the infinity symbol means. Okay. Well, cool to know that I got what I needed to get. Now I'm really just wandering around. walking through a dark, foggy maze. This is kind of dizzying. Worth it though. What? I had like no momentum. Come on. Am I running? I am now, if I wasn't before. There we go. Are you kidding me? Okay, one time, I don't have enough jumping momentum. The other time, I had too much. Got that key. Oh no, now I'm back here. How did I get to the other place earlier? I'll have to go through that wormhole. Oh well. Hey there, monkey. Well, I was kind of hoping that there would be different music for level 2, but it doesn't look like it. Or sound like it, I should say. Okay. Something that can kill me. Ah! was wondering how I change ammo clips. Like, ammo types, I should say. Know where I'm going. I just am. That purple triangle. There's two purple triangles. Still use the map for that part. I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. That? Also, how do I use a grenade? Where? Where is it coming from? Keep jumping too far. Gosh dang it. What was that? That was weird. I was gonna say it wasn't even worth it, but it was. Kind of. Okay, so these triangles give you an extra life when you get 100. Okay, that's good to know. I'm running low on health. Did I just die from him dying on me? Or was that a rolling attack?
I am Turok.
It. Not even a key. I know how to get up there. Jump over from up there. Fine by me. I mean, I suppose there is only three keys in this level, and this level, I don't know how big it is, so that kind of makes sense that I've not gotten any yet. Still don't know how to use the grenades just yet.
Ah!
Oh, that actually has a drop on it. I thought that had an area of effect. Oh, hi!
Thank you.
It wasn't too far back, and at least it didn't reset the enemies. Big waste of health. Bridge up there. What? Geez. Thank you. Nice. Got some armor. Jeez, there's so many enemies down here. Open that. No, what? I didn't mean to do that. What's wrong, Turok? Can't talk underwater? Thing, right? I found the end of the level. There we go. Found one key so far. Anyway, I can save my game. Yeah, right here. Alright, I think that's good for now. I'm tired, I had a long day today, so I'll see you guys on Sunday. Thanks for watching.